contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, from the bottomless pit, the Boogeyman. St. Thomas in the Virgin Islands, weighing in at 268 pounds, Paul Burchill.
Mile High City, Denver, Colorado, is home to SmackDown tonight, and what a show we've got for you.
Without a doubt, Cole, tonight's show is going to be off the charts.
You know it, partner. The SmackDown superstars are ready for action, and I can't wait to get started.
Man, does the opponent look like a punk with that counter?
Superstars successfully executes their finishing move, this one is over.
That ain't necessarily the case, Cole. Just because it's called a finisher doesn't mean it always ends the match.
You sound like you're speaking from experience here, Taz.
Of course not. Whenever I locked into Taz's mission, that was it. End of story. It was over.
I think you're developing a selective memory in your old age, partner. And there's the reversal. A textbook reversal. Can he follow up? Submission hold locked in. We may see a tap out right here.
And even if you can't make your opponent tap out, This will take a lot of fight out of him.
I think we're hearing the First Amendment in action here tonight, Taz.
It's a great thing to hear, Cole. I'm all in favor of freedom of expression, whether I agree with what they're saying or not. Man, even if you end up winning a match like this, you're going to be feeling it for the next week.
Yes, but that's the case if you lose as well. And having to deal with emotional as well as physical pain is that much worse.
Emotional? What the hell are you talking about?
Well, I've been in the locker room after a match and seen the superstars who don't get their hands raised. You can literally feel the disappointment radiating off them. It's not a pretty sight. Like him or not, you've got to admit that the Boogeyman is a master for getting inside the heads of his opponents.
Yeah, he's definitely a freaky dude. Kind of like you, Michael. You're a freaky individual also.
Well, it doesn't seem to me like the Boogeyman has a lot of trouble going.
I've been locked in this hole before, and it hurts even worse than it looks.
I can't even imagine the amount of pain that this hole must inflict on any superstar who winds up in it.
Feel like a real jerk when somebody counters you like that. I gotta tell you, Cole, I thought I had this thing figured out, but now I got no idea how this is gonna end up.
Neither do I, Taz, and I think it's that unpredictability that makes it so exciting.
No doubt, Cole. I've seen superstars get a huge advantage.
Look at this, shot after shot being dished out here in the turnbuckle.
Anytime you're taking punches like that and you're not answering back, well, you ain't on the winning side of this match. Let's just put it that way.
And the crowd has come alive tonight with a chant directed at the superstars in the ring.
Yeah, and you can't let that break your focus. But that's easier said than done. Man, this match is so good. It's even worth sitting next to you to watch it, Cole.
Thanks.
He's 3 seconds away from a win. Wow, talk about cutting it close. That was almost 3.
He knows his opponent is completely helpless to resist the submission hold.
And that means you gotta either dig deep and find a way to break it, or you gotta just flat out snap out. These superstars give everything they got when they're in a match like this. But a lot of people don't realize what they sacrificed behind the scenes also.
No question. If you want to make it in the WWE, you've got to sacrifice just about everything for your career. It has to be as important to you as anything else in your life.
Cole, what you got to realize, to make it in the WWE, this is not a job. This is a lifestyle. That's why you see so much passion for what they do in the ring.
And that's something you won't see anywhere else. With all due respect to every athlete and entertainer out there, no one gives as much of themselves to their fans as the WWE superstars. Wow, listen to that chant, Taz.
I tell you what, if you've got the crowd on your side or against you, it makes a huge difference, believe me.
There's nowhere to go once you're backed into that turnbuckle.
Yeah, not when your opponent's dishing out the punches like this.
And it's a flurry of closed fist punches in that turnbuckle.
And I bet I know how many you're gonna see here, too. Man, he likes fighting dirty. And it's easy to see why. He's pretty good at it.
He certainly is. And I hope he's proud of himself. Personally, I find it disgusting.
This guy might not have enough to kick out.
1, 2, 3.
I think these fans have got a little something they want to share with us.
That's their right, Taz. They paid for their tickets, after all.
This is one heck of a match so far.
It sure is, Taz. What do you think the highlight has been so far?
Well, that'll probably come a little bit later on in the match. When you decide to shut your yap for a few, there's a dude with guts. These top rope moves are risky.
One.
It's so great seeing these athletes compete here tonight. I had a feeling they were going to wind up against each other sooner or later.
There were times when it seemed like it wasn't going to happen, but I can't tell you how glad I am that it did.
That's for sure. You know, any time you throw these kind of combustible elements into a match, you're guaranteed to get a hell of a show.
And that's exactly what we're seeing here tonight.
You just don't see action like this every day, Cole.
You sure don't, Taz. And we've got the best seat.
Oh, boy. Yeah. Looks like someone's moving up in the world.
This capacity crowd is making their opinions known tonight.
No surprise there, Cole. The WWE fans ain't exactly known for keeping their opinions to themselves. Tell you, all the WWE superstars are legit tough guys, but these superstars are really raising the bar here tonight.
They sure are, Taz. We're seeing some great intensity here tonight.
And that's the name of the game, Cole, intensity. You gotta stay on your opponent until one of you can't go anymore.
I think these superstars are well aware of that, Taz. I think that's exactly what they've got in mind.
That's got a tough job. I mean, here's the pin.
One, two, three.
I'm the Boogeyman, and I'm coming to get you.
Here's your winner, Boogeyman.